Unacademy. Let's crack it.
So there are various kinds of offers, and the two offers that I'm going to now tell you about are categorized on the basis of the people whom it is made to. So this is known as general offer and specific offer. Both of these are divided or categorized on the basis of the people to whom these offers are made. So a general offer is an offer which is made to public at large, which is made to everyone, which anybody can accept. For example, if I put an advertisement in the newspaper that I want to sell a particular thing, please reply if interested. If I put a message on a WhatsApp group saying, hey guys, looking to sell this pen, kindly revert back if interested. Or if I put a listing on OLX, if I put a listing on Quikr, or if I put a listing on, forget a listing, even if I put a story on my Instagram saying that I'm looking to sell this particular thing. So that is an offer I'm making to people at large, to the general public. And anybody can get back to me for that particular offer. Whereas a specific offer is an offer made to a specific person, a specific entity. For example, deals between companies. Say for example, I am an oil manufacturer and you are a farmer of peanuts. You grow peanuts and I want to buy those for making oil. So now I'm coming to you and making you an offer that, hey, listen, I want to buy 1000 kgs of peanuts from you at XYZ rate. That is a specific offer because I'm making it to you and only you can accept that offer. Similarly with anything, with buying property, as long as an offer is made to a specific person, that is known as a specific offer, person or entity. And a general offer is an offer which is made to public at large.